I be Ravensclaw, pirate of the seven seas. For years I've searched for treasure, for golden cups and silver plates, bags of doubloons, and pieces of eight. But ne'er a coin have I found. But now my friend Jamie has given me a map, a treasure map. Ye landlubbers might know it by another name, the Bible. So if you have your treasure maps handy there, turn with me now to a few scriptures. Matthew 6:19-21. Lay not up for yourselves treasures upon earth, where moth and rust doth corrupt, and where thieves break through and steal. But lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust doth corrupt, and where thieves do not break through nor steal. For where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. And in verse 33, but seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things, or treasures, shall be added unto you. Matthew 13:44. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto treasure, hid in a field, the which when a man hath found, he hideth, and for joy thereof goeth and selleth all that he hath, and buyeth the field. Deuteronomy 28:12. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heaven to give the rain to thy land in his season, and to bless all the work of thy hand. And thou shalt lend to many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. Them be some good words, then. So take your treasure maps and study them well, and follow the course God gives ye. And now, the Bible.